Why do women have to be these pristine figures of comfort and morality? They're not. They're complex human beings.